The fire happened at the Vince Lombardi service station in Ridgefield early this morning, and you can see how huge those flames are. It spread to a nearby store, which was quickly evacuated. The driver says it could have been much worse had he not moved the truck while it was still on fire.
And had I not moved that truck away from the fuel island, it probably would have blew up this entire service area.
The driver was not hurt. The convenience store remains closed because of how much damage was done.